Hockey fans, Columbus has a long history of professional hockey. Last season, the Columbus Blue Jackets celebrated their 10th anniversary in the National Hockey League. The Jackets were preceded by many minor league hockey teams here in the state's capital, starting with the Checkers in the 60s, followed by the Seals and the Owls in the 70s. None more impactful than the Columbus Chill. And tonight, we celebrate what would have been the 20th anniversary of the Columbus Chill. The Chill played in the East Coast Hockey League from the 1991-92 season through the 1998-1999 season, when the NHL granted Columbus a franchise. For almost 10 years, this team rocked the Ohio Expo Center Coliseum. Tonight, we welcome a number of former players, staff, and of course fans here in attendance tonight.
And now, fans, would you please welcome three members of the All-Chill team here to drop tonight's ceremonial puck. Defenseman Lance Brady. Goaltender Jeff Salajko. And forward, Rob Schriner. We now ask Panther Stephen Weiss and Blue Jackets captain Rick Nash to join us at center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop. Thank you, gentlemen.